happy to see the announcement about the startup bridge between Saudi and India. This initiative will support us to build up the momentum for the entrepreneurship ecosystems in both countries. I believe that there is a lot of things that will be there. There will be a lot of initiatives that will spark this bridge. Today we would like to congratulate India for hosting a successful G20 summit. We are happy to have the welcoming from the leaders for the Startup 20. And today we are also happy to see the announcement about the startup bridge between Saudi and India. And I believe that this initiative will support us to build up the momentum for the entrepreneurship ecosystems in both countries. And we've seen a lot of MOUs that has been signed. Many of these MOUs are between entrepreneurs and investors, and we would like to see the momentum keep on going, and we are here to support. We just concluded the forum, the investment forum between Saudi and India, and there was a lot of commitments that we've seen from the ministers and from everyone that is in the stakeholders of the investment between both countries, and we are happy to be part of it, and hopefully see the results very soon.
How India and Saudi will for this startup bridge you collaborate together?
So today, one of the main goals that we have is to activate this bridge. The bridge is done through Startup India and Invest Saudi. I believe that under the leadership of both government organizations with the Ministry of Investment in Saudi, I believe that there is a lot of things that will be there. There will be a lot of initiatives that will spark this bridge, and we will work to see how can entrepreneurs solve a lot of problems that that we are facing, whether it's challenges in different sectors or new innovations. And what we will do is we will make sure that Startup 20 will become a part of this bridge, as well as the G20 Young Entrepreneurs Alliance.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And is there any funding involved
through
India?
So today we signed an MOU that bridges both ecosystems, both startup ecosystems and entrepreneurship and investors. So what we are doing today is we're part of this MOU is to initiate a joint fund between Saudi and India to invest into startups in both countries. And I believe that this is just the beginning, and this is a foundation for what is coming. And very soon we will be announcing all the outcomes from this MOU.
So what is the size of the fund?
We still didn't have any size for the fund. Mm-hmm. However, we will make sure that it will serve the needs of the entrepreneurs in both countries.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you highlight on that on PGII that how it is going to take forward?
So today, as we know, the announcement is not only between Saudi and India, it's about Saudi, India, the Middle East, and Europe. Of course, entrepreneurs will definitely be part of this bridge. And there is a lot of trade that is going to be there. There is a lot of new technologies that will need to be there in data, in transportation, in logistics, in AI, cybersecurity. So I'm sure that there is a lot of opportunities for everyone to be part of this. And we are already seeing a lot of companies that are sharing what can they do to improve this bridge and make it efficient and effective for the world as a modern bridge between continents.
So how many MOUs were signed exchange today?
I believe it's more than 50 MOUs that has been signed. I don't have all the details, of course, but I'm sure that it will be announced in details in other maybe portals.